We got a question. I have shares, investment, and I get dividends. What should I do? If you have shares, investment, you can claim. You should always take loan on that. Never pay your money. Pay as less as possible. Because the interest on the loans you can claim as a deduction. Plus, you can claim a lot of other expenses also, brokerage fees, some internet. You know, some other expenses. But the basic thing is, will you get a refund of franking credit in case you have investments? You can get a refund, you may have to pay tax. Because the tax taken out is on the basic rate. So if you work in a higher tax slab, if your salary is 180,000 plus, then 100% you will be paying tax. But if you have a low salary, you will get a refund.